Writing the letter E is simple. Let's line down here, and another line down here, and another line down here with the letter E. We have E.